Back to BWC. It's Brother Gene Boyd, the BWC hype man. We're back on the inside portion of this broadcast now. We're going to be covering a couple of apostolic standard principles in the church. We're going to cover our aisles for miles portion of the broadcast. We're going to cover our sleep up portion of the broadcast. And then we're going to really cover our stop, drop, and holy roll, which is one of your most important principles. So stay tuned. We're getting ready to take it to the aisles for miles portion of this broadcast, and we'll see you there. Bless you. Welcome back. It's BWC Hype Man. We're going to cover the aisles for miles portion of this broadcast. I got with me here Brother Christopher Dye, and we're going to demonstrate this aisles for miles. For those who have never done that before, and you're nervous to get out there and try it for the first time, and you're not sure if you're going to do it right, we're going to cover the standard in all apostolic churches. Now, number one thing I want to cover, it's most important to know in organized manner, is you always run counterclockwise in apostolic church. You can't have one going clockwise. Go that way, Chris. And then one go counterclockwise. And then if you shouting and boogling, woo, woo, and then you, oh, right, collision right here. See, you can't have that. You can't have that going. So one thing you need to know for sure is when you get, you feel it on you, and you won't take off and shout, run to your left. Always run left. Counterclockwise, and you'll never have that incident portion going on. Now, secondly, in our church here, we have what I call the circle track, which is the outside portion of the pews, and then we got the passing lane in the center. Now, Brother Christopher Dye, he's going to help me again. If you got one boogalooing a little slow down here, and you on another level, say you're in fifth gear, and you got one in front of you in bulldog, what my pastor called it, then you're going to have to go around the passing lane to get around it to keep on going. So, Brother Chris, if you don't mind, go around there and bulldog it, and we'll show him about the passing lane. Now, I'm feeling it good now, so I'm going, here I'm coming. And we're going to cover another procedure in the aisles for miles. This situation occurs often when you got one stuck in bulldog that stops towards the end of the aisle and just wants to stop and praise, and they lock it up, put it in park. And here you come around in fifth gear, wide open shout, and you got nowhere to go. This is called left evacuation. All right, I got Brother Terry with me. He's going to demonstrate. This is again. We're back here again, finished up the aisles for miles. We have one last portion that was brought to us by a dear saint about some obstacles that are in your path sometimes while you're running and you're shouting, and you've got to be conscious of these things everywhere you go. Don't want no injuries in the middle of a shout down. This what we're going to call this is the speed bumps in apostolic service. Our brother Terry, he's going to be right in front of me. He's going to be really feeling the spirit this evening. He's going to knock a couple of tissue boxes out of the windowsill here. I'm going to demonstrate how you handle them type of scenarios at last minute. And then last, Brother Chris is going to be up here really feeling spirit, and he's going to get slayed out here. And now I'm going to show you how you handle that when you're coming across the front end, how you handle those speed bumps and them obstacles. Brother Terry, if you don't care, I'm going to take off. I'm behind you. Here covering the last portion of this broadcast. It's going to be the sleep ups. This occurs in a lot of apostolic churches now when you got a real shout down, tearing loose up front, and you've got about 15, 20, 30 people up here boogling, cutting loose, and you got, you know, a few in the pews there that's kind of going to sleep there and out, and they really ain't in. So you got the ones up front.
Couch House, BWC. This is the final portion of our broadcast here indoors. It's called Stop, Drop, and Roll. As you can see, I've got the apostolic handkerchief here out because we have been doing a little bit of indoor shouting. And if you be apostolic, you sweat. If you don't sweat, I'd be going to the office. Right now, you got Brother Christopher Dye over here. He's in the middle of a shout-down. This portion, we like to call it Stop, Drop, and Holy Roll. Now, Chris is very heavy under the influence of the Spirit right now. He's been shouting for a long time. He's going to have a handkerchief, too, very soon. Matter of fact, I got another one in my pocket, brother. And what happens when you get to this... Anyway, praise God, brother. When we get to this portion of the broadcast, you're real heavy under the Spirit. There's three steps you want to follow. And the first one is stop, drop, and roll. Cover him up, brother. Cover him up. He's so... That's perfectly executed. Stop, drop. Holy roll.
Stop, drop, and holy roll. Oh, my leg. Oh.